And then we got a CS10 synthesizer, a Yamaha. And that then changed the whole sound of the band.
That's trumpet three.
But, I mean, that was your palette, really.
Yeah.
And so to make something really different out of it, we had to process the hell out of it.
Then, of course, that was a sign from heaven that the first sampling machine came on the market, which was the Fairlight.